Tonight, homes under threat as fires flare in Victoria and South Australia. This is just the start of 2 days of extreme danger. Peter Gresta's parents hopeful he'll be deported from Egypt as a judge orders a retrial. Exclusive video of the shark that shut down Bondi Beach. It sent hundreds of swimmers scrambling from the water. And why Tony Abbott's former physician says he has to ditch the Lycra and get off his bike.
This is 10 Eyewitness News.
First tonight, fires are burning out of control across two states with homes under threat in Western Victoria as well as in South Australia. Authorities in both states are battling the flames from the air and with hundreds of firefighters on the ground. The day made worse by temperatures above 40 degrees as well as strong winds. We'll get to that blaze in Victoria in a moment. First though, let's go to Adam Hegarty, who is in Sampson Flat, which is northeast of Adelaide. Adam, how close is the fire there to homes?